An interview with Erin Casitas, and we're going to be talking about the subject of vermin. So Erin,
hello.
Have you had any experiences living with vermin?
Yes. One of the first places I lived in Vancouver when I was a kid with my mom, we had mice and cockroaches.
Okay. And how did you...
The mice are cute.
Yeah.
But they're kind of annoying, because they... Apparently they carry stuff, diseases, and they eat your food, and then you can potentially get sick from mice.
Okay. But did they cause you any...
Grief?
I don't know. I mean, did you feel like they needed to be removed?
The thing that I didn't like, because that was the first time I've ever experienced that situation.
Yeah.
And when we moved in, there was like flypaper and mouse traps. We said mouse traps because my mom hates it. If I was living by myself, I would have done it differently.
Yeah.
But there was flypaper, and basically what would happen is the mice would run and they'd get stuck to the flypaper, and then they'd just basically end up dying from starvation.
So was the flypaper there for the cockroaches?
It was there for the cockroaches and the mice.
Okay. So you felt...
And that was gross.
You felt kind of sad, or did you feel empathy?
I felt guilty. For the mice? I guess you can call it empathy. Yeah, I felt guilty.
Right.
Because there was one that was... We got rid of them, because we knew it was a bad idea. We got rid of the flypaper, so we set mouse traps instead.
We
thought an instant death would be better than a lingering one. But there was one we didn't know about that was underneath the fridge, and we could smell the smell for a few days, and then finally I lifted up the fridge. And it was this poor cute little mouse.
Right. And how old were you when that happened?
Probably 16, maybe?
Right.
15, 16?
Okay. And is it's quite a vivid memory for you, do you think?
Well, it's... the more interesting thing that happened was, I think I got a phobia towards mouse traps. Because at first could set them easily. But then after a while, I couldn't set them anymore because I was too scared of catching my fingers.
Right.
So now I can't stand mouse traps.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So if you had a mouse problem...
Like, I don't think I could set a mouse trap ever again. I'd be too scared.
Right. So if you had... If you...